still wearing your t-shirt when I go to sleep. I'm still wearing your smile. And I'm still hoping you'll come home again soon. But I've been hoping for quite a while. And maybe you think of me when you have a cup of tea or brush your teeth. And maybe you moved on. And maybe you still miss my early morning smile. But maybe I'm just not the one. But I'm sleeping in your t-shirt till the sun comes up. Hoping that the morning brings you home. Sleeping in your t-shirt like you're here in my arms. Like it's the only t-shirt I own. I wake up every morning thinking of all of her, that you'll be. I'm just a silly girl. Stars, the moon, they make me think of you, but then they're pretty far away too. And maybe you think of me when you have a cup of tea or brush your teeth. And maybe you moved on, or maybe you still miss my early morning smile. But maybe I'm just not the one. But I'm sleeping in your t-shirt till the sun comes up. Hoping that the morning brings you home. Sleeping in your t-shirt like you're here in my arms. Like it's the only t-shirt I own. Maybe you're thinking about our trips to the coast. For the times that I loved you when you needed it the most. Maybe you wish that we had had more time. But maybe you wish that you had taken one of mine. My t-shirt so that you can see till the sun comes up. My t-shirt so that you can feel alone. My t-shirt so that you believe you're here in my arms. That place that you used to call home. Sleeping in your t-shirt till the sun comes up. Hoping that the morning brings you home. Sleeping in your t-shirt like you're here in my arms. That place that you used to call home. That place that you used to call home.
Woo! Woo!
CDs that we ever had in the car when I was younger, so it sort of reminds me of the drive to school with my dad, who's not in the country anymore. But yeah, this song's called The Man Who Can't Be Moved.
Going back to the corner where I first saw you, gonna camp in my sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my hand, saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money that you don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken-hearted man. I know it makes no sense, what else can I do? And how can I move on when I'm still in love with you? Cause if one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I could be, maybe you'll come back into the place that we meet, and you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the street. Says, son, you can't stay here. I said, there's someone waiting. she changes her mind, this is the first place she will go. Cause if one day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I could be, maybe you'll come back into the place that we meet, and you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the sea.
Surgery, and sort of passed me this paper butterfly, and as a songwriter we sort of take inspiration from everywhere we go, so I wrote him a love song, but I'm not in love with this 7-year-old boy, before you think anything weird about me, but yeah, this song is called Origami Butterfly, and I hope you enjoy it.
I was sitting in the doctor's with a cold and a cough, and had a headache for some time that I just couldn't shake off. My palms, they were sweaty and my knees, they were weak, but it's not because I'm sick, it's because he looked at me, said, don't you get too close or you'll feel it too. The pain and the end that comes with the flu. The doctor called me in and I smiled one more time, and I thought to myself, oh God, he was nice, and I hoped he'd still be waiting. So we can keep talking, but I guess that he had better things to do. Someone taps me from behind. Excuse me, dear, hope you don't mind. This is from that boy. I can show you what home feels like. The set on the back of an origami butterfly. I can show you what home feels like. The set on the back of an origami butterfly. I had prescription dozens of unplanned attachment, then it really ran a hunger by the boy. Just imagine who we could be, what to do tonight. Why was seeing the doctor? Was he feeling okay? Is he thinking about the girl that he met today? Oh God, I hope he's feeling alright, and I hoped he'd still be waiting. So we could keep talking, but I guess that he had better things to do. Someone taps me from behind. Excuse me, dear, hope you don't mind. This is for my boy. I can show you what home feels like. It's set on the back of an origami butterfly. I can show you what home feels like. It's set on the back of an origami butterfly. So I took it away. The butterfly decided it's time to fly away. Take me back to that day in the doctor's. Well, I hoped he'd still be waiting, so we could keep talking. But I guess that he had better things to do. And then someone tapped me.
You are
Thank you very much, people of Maidstone HMV. Yeah, thank you very much. So yeah, this is my last song. Thank you so much for listening so carefully.
Can you do one more,
because
I've got a special feeling.
Yeah, we have one more.
She's in your video.
What's that one that's on the chai?
I've got two more songs. So this next one is called What Am I To Do? And it's probably the most upbeat, happy song that I've ever written. So enjoy it while it lasts. If you've just joined us, my name's Katie Kittermaster. I'm a 19-year-old singer-songwriter. Born and bred in Maidstone. Woohoo! Yeah, if you have liked what you've heard, then my EP is for sale here, and you can find me on all social media at @Kittermaster.
I know it was a long time ago, but I never seem to let you go in my heart. You're in my head. They say I'm crazy, get over it, but I can never go through with it when I'm with him. I wanna be with you instead. I know it sounds bad, I can barely say it all out loud. It's hard enough to just accept the truth, that I'm not over the way you smile. No, I'm not over the way you let me go. So what am I to do? I'm not over the days you promised me. Just like you want to, and if you've been listening to. So what am I, what am I, what am I to do? Too much to forget the way you taste, you touch, and my pretty face, and knowing it's wrong. Been feeling like this for far too long. Hope you feel bad. Never meant to say that out loud, but it's hard enough to just accept the truth. Hey, I'm not over for the way you smile. No, I'm not over for the way you let me go. So what am I to do? I'm not over for the days you promised me. So I'm wondering if you've been listening to. So what am I, what am I, what am I to do? Myself about you. Hey, I'm not in for the way you see.